Earlier, at the start of the coronavirus pandemic, WHO had announced researchers had found that coronavirus survives for different times on different surfaces. On plastic and stainless steel, coronavirus can survive for up to 3 days or 72 hours. On cardboard boxes, coronavirus survives for 24 hours or 1 day. On copper items, coronavirus survives for up to 4 hours. People have believed this for a while now. Now, the Australian Centre for Disease Preparedness, ACDP, through their research found that coronavirus stays alive on glass, mobile screens, steel and cash notes for up to 28 days. The ACDP said that the virus in cold temperatures survives longer on smooth surfaces such as glass, stainless steel and plastic. Compared to that, on cotton clothes it stays alive for a shorter time. When the temperature is low, coronavirus on cotton doesn't survive for long, whereas on smooth surfaces it stays for longer. If the temperature is high, coronavirus does not survive for long. Researchers said, similarly on glass, plastic, steel, in the sunlight, the virus does not survive for long. The Australian researchers also wanted to study how long the virus survives in the dark. All of us have proteins and fats in the body. If the person has coronavirus when they cough or sneeze, the virus in the water droplet survives for longer. It is because the protein and fats are transferred to the virus in the droplets. This increases the survival time of the virus. This data was found by researchers. Researchers also wanted to know how long the virus stays alive on surfaces after an infected person touched it. They also want to know how many people it can infect. They are still not aware about all of this. If they find how many days the virus stays on surfaces and how many people it can infect, then they can plan ways to disinfect the surfaces and stop the spread. But research is still going on how long the virus stays.